seriously hurt after getting hit by a car in Wilmington. We now know that he was walking in a parking lot near the Dunkin' Donuts here when he was hit. The victim was taken to the hospital. Police are at the scene trying to determine exactly how it was he got hit.